Actually, I reckon it'd be hard to design a boss, to be honest. Okay, it's down to 3,000. Oh, no! Don't die, Happy! Don't die! Not near the end! No! Come on! How's going, crew? This is Happy Days, and welcome back to our Spirit Mod. It's my Spirit Mod. I can... No, what? Oh, my goodness. Are you kidding me? Oh, no, not in the intro! Yeah, all right, let's try this again. Where's my dog? God, goodness, let's get the puppy summoned. Let's get in here. How's it going, crew? This is Happy Days, and welcome back to our Expert Spirit Mod Let's Play. And as you can see, we're making our way into the temple, and I got instantly deleted as I tried to make my way in. So there is some new enemies, as we can tell. What's this thing? It's like a... Oh, it's going through the blocks. It's like a little flying shooting star sort of thing. Let's get it. Oh, it drops stuff. Okay, no, 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 there's more stuff. No! Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh, there's so much new stuff. Oh, there's fire. Okay, what did I get? I got a sun shard. Oh, look at all this stuff it makes. Oh, I can get lizard armor. Whoa! Oh no! Oh, what is... No, 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 don't try to look... No! Okay, okay, I can do this. Just don't stop and don't look at anything and just don't do anything. Oh no! Alright, we'll get the treasure. I'm gonna keep moving. We can't stop because these monsters are absolutely insane. Oh, they're just so fast and they hit so hard. Okay, no, there it is again! What is this? It's like instant attack! Oh, I got a sun collar staff, but I can't look at it because I'm gonna die if I stop. No, I got hit by spikies. No, I can't stop moving. Okay, we get the treasure. We get the treasure. I got a star thing. Is there any hearts for Happy? No, 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 please. I'm so scared. Oh, no. Just keep shooting, Happy. Keep shooting. We can do this. Yes. Okay, we killed some enemies. Oh, my goodness. Big victory for me. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's some hearts for Happy. Nice. Let's get that thing. Beautiful. Okay, this ranged speed attack of my Mega Shark is working a little bit better. All right, let's just keep moving. Oh, no. They turned into other enemies. Oh, this is so crazy. I can't even stop to, like, disarm the traps. It's just, like, move or die. Oh, okay, there we go. How am I going to set up a Golem arena? I might just have to, like, instantly try and fight Golem, which I don't think is a good idea, but it might be the only chance I have to survive. Okay, oh my goodness, there's so many enemies! Oh, no, not again, no! Why? I might need to get some calming potions, I think, to lower the spawn rate! Okay, this is it. We got our buffs on. We're just gonna YOLO to Golem Chamber. We're just gonna YOLO for the win, guys. Gotta YOLO! Oh, no. Okay, don't stop moving, Happy. Just keep going. Just keep going. Where's Golem Chamber? No, spikies, no! No, stay back, lizards. I want some treasure, though. I got a bunch of buffs, guys. I am buffed as if I was fighting a boss right now. That's how hard this temple is. Oh, goodness. Yes, is it the Golem Chamber? Okay, beautiful. All right, let's get some torches down. Let's just quickly do this. Oh, my goodness. Okay, so no, I hit it. No, I hit a thingy. All right, so we've got some new summon things. I remember we were fighting the blue moon last episode, so we got some of those. That's kind of good. I do have a calming potion on. I think it's helping. Oh my gosh, I love that brewer NPC, so you can just buy stuff. All right, I should try and disable the traps if I am going to fight Golem, so let's just quickly get those. No, don't hurt the Happy. No. Okay, let's get the traps. Get the traps. No, I hit spiky balls. No. Okay, that's all right. We're doing okay. It's all under control. Oh my gosh, this is the hardest temple I think I've ever done. Wow, Spirit Mod really ups the difficulty there. Okay, I've got another pressure plate. There we go. It seems like a lot of the extra mobs have disappeared, which is nice. Okay, are we ready, guys? 3, 2, 1. Oh, I should get my magic stuff back out. There we go. That's going to hurt Golem. Let's get our little summon out. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Okay, here we go. We're under control, I think. Ooh. Okay, there we go. I love this new sword we've got. It does such nice damage. So as always, guys, we're going to focus on getting those fists out of commission nice and early on. Actually, Mega Shark is working a complete treat there. Very nice indeed. There we go. There. Almost got it. Almost got it. Beautiful. Nah, couldn't quite finish it off. But all my extra summon and magic attacks are working very nicely. There we go. So let's just get those Resummon. Had to stop moving for a second, but that's okay. Let's use some of our artifact weapon. I can't wait to upgrade that to the final form to see what that's actually like. I'm just really excited. Okay, let's use some of our new face saber. I think this is my favorite weapon. It just seems to do so much damage. Although, maybe I should stick to Mega Shark simply because it's got the homing attack. Chlorified bullets, very useful indeed. There we go. Okay, getting that nice damage in. Oh, this is going a bit smoother than the start of our video. Okay, but the enemies are going to come back as soon as Golem dies. I don't want Golem to die. Okay, there we go. We won. We won. I got a trophy. Huzzah. Let's get the trophy on the wall. Oh, goodness. Okay, let's get rid of some of this. I don't need that furnace. Oh, there was that weapon I got before, too. Oh, it can shoot through blocks. Yay. That's kind of cool. We got another torn note. Feel free to, I'll just turn that off. There we go. Feel free to pause the video if you want to read the torn note. And let's make some room for our treasure. Open it up in 3, 2, 1, boom! I got a sunstone, yes. Awesome, shiny stone and some beetle husks. We're probably going to need beetle armor, judging on how much these late game spirit mod enemies are doing. Anyway, guys, I need to pick a fight with the Martians because that's how we summon the next spirit mod boss. So let's go and do that. Oh my goodness, does it feel nice to be back at base after all of that craziness? Hey bunny, hey dryad. Oh, the bunny just died. Oh bunny. So I was talking about in the other episode, I wanted to make, there's this special Overwatch weapon and I found an Uzi. And apparently you can make something called a heavy pulse rifle. And now we got some of those sun shards in the dungeon. I'm getting tongue-tied. I can actually make the thing. So let's get it. Whoa, I'm Soldier 76 now. This is awesome. So let's swap it with our Mega Shark. And oh, wow. Check it out. And apparently if you right-click, it launches the Helix rockets. And they said like every 30 bullets, like it turns on your tactical visor. Look at that. Yeah, it's like shooting like extra damage bullets. So that's pretty cool indeed. We've also got our Suncaller staff, which can fire through blocks. So I thought what we might do is throw some glyphs on them and all that good stuff. I might put the bees on. Maybe I should put the bee glyph on that. I'm finding that pretty useful. Where's the bee one? Yeah, I like that. So let's throw bees on our heavy pulse rifle. And what should we put on our sun staff? Maybe some healing because it goes through blocks. So that'd be pretty cool. I'm tongue-tied. All right, so I'm going to reforge these and then let's go pick a fight with the Martians. Oh, Martian probe, I found it. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh my gosh, I was just building some platforms to space on the outer thirds of the map, which is actually a really good way to find the Martian probes, but I was getting like a bunch of like early game stuff in the process, but hey, it's all under control now because we have our very own Martian invasion, and I made a nice, no, don't chop up the tree, get in the box. Oh, I killed the tree. No, now I'm gonna have to chop that down. So let's just ignore the Martians. Let's get that nice tree chopped down. Oh, I liked the trees along there. Oh, no. Okay, there we go. Let's put the box back together. Now, all I need from Martian Madness is like 20. Ow. I just need 20 of these Martian conduit blocks. So it's not going to be difficult at all. So I'm just going to chill out in here, shoot a few Martians, get the little blocks. And that's what we use to make the summoning item. There's one now. 11. That's what you use to make the summoning item for the next Spirit Mod boss, which is called Atlas, I believe. So I'm kind of excited to try that. Actually, I might leave the sides of this open so I can actually move around. So I'm actually going to skip through this, guys. You've all seen Martian Madness before. All I want is this few conduit blocks. So let's zoom ahead. No, don't kill my Brewer NPC. She's my favorite. No, she has all the... No, don't kill me and don't kill my... No, NPCs! No! No, I've got to save the Brewer. I've got my Overwatch gun. That's going to help. Okay, I'm going to save the Brewer. That's all under control. There we go. Shoot the Martians. Ah! There we go. Ah, I'm confused. She's going to die so bad. Oh, okay, there we go. We're going to save the Brewer. It's all... No, no, no. She's so good to buy the potions off. No, I don't want to make him by myself anymore. Oh, God, run for your life. This is an NPC slaughter. What's going on? Stay in. Why did you come out of your tree, you silly? Oh, look, and the merchant's just chilling out over there. Oh, anyway, I'll see you guys at the other end of this. Well, puppy, I'm glad you're having fun flying around the place. And as... guide, what are you doing? Oh, I just got some of the NPCs to move back. What on earth do you do? Silly guide? Oh, goodness. Anyway, so we've beaten the Martians. I picked up my nice UFO. And we now have enough conduit plating to actually craft what we need to make to fight the next boss. And it's this. It's called the Stone Fist, and it summons the boss called Atlas. So I'm actually going to make two of them because goodness knows how this is going to go. So there we go. Let's put that there. I won't need to summon that again. Now, apparently with Atlas, you can fight it anytime, anywhere, any daytime, night, whatever. So what I'm going to do is actually throw down a few like stationary sort of magic things in advance. And yeah, let's just see how this goes. All right, guys, are you ready? Let's get this started in 3, 2, 1, boom. The sky's gone gray. Oh my goodness. Wow. It's like completely grayed out. There's a fist. Oh, wow. Check it out. This guy's awesome. Holy moly. Okay, it's got 60,000 hit points. I've got my awesome new Overwatch weapon. That's going to help out lots. Oh, goodness. Let's get some honey for Happy. All right. It does have a homing attack when it goes into tactical visor mode. So that's kind of good. It's doing some okay damage, although this thing is very tanky indeed. Let's try. Our artifact weapon mightn't be that good for this. I don't know. I've got to get nice and close. Oh, it's actually doing some pretty good damage, although I do have to stay closer than I would like. So let's try a bit of our Daedalus Stormbow. Let's just get a little bit of healing going there. Oh, the guide's back already. Oh, God, you're so crazy. Oh, my goodness. Ah, stay away from me, you crazy thing. Oh, wow, those fists do a lot of damage. It's kind of like flying golem. I think that's the best way I would describe this boss. Okay, that's doing pretty good. I do like that. I love my new sword, but I don't think it's going to be... I can't really aim it properly at the moment. And yeah, it's not doing too much damage. So I think we'll alternate between my new pulse rifle and Daedalus Stormbow. We can try a little bit of our magic weapons. Do I have a magic armor set on? I'm not sure. Let's try and get some sentry summons back up. There we go. Beautiful. Let's go a bit of Daedalus here. All right, we're doing okay. Oh, it seems to get some more... it's got some more things circling around it. So that's a little bit scary. Let's just keep moving here. Oh, it's got like... What were those green things? They didn't look too friendly though. So let's get a little bit of honey for Happy. Let's run under the tree. It's all under control. Oh, sometimes it like just fully lands on top of you. And that's a little bit scary. Oh my goodness. Okay, this is a... It's a pretty tough boss. I reckon you would not want to stop moving too much at all. But this slow circular pattern seems to be working okay. So here we go. So we're coming into the next stage of the fight. It's got like these things circling it now, which I assume are going to do a lot of damage to me. UFO, save me. Get me out of here. There we go. Very nice. All right, beautiful. Let's go down here. Let's get some more summony things going. Nice. I love sentry summon magic weapons. Like, especially if you're not a magic character, like you can still use them and it's not too bad. All right, this fight so far so good. I did take a lot of damage early, but we seem to be okay, and I don't know why on earth I would jinx myself like that, but hey, I just did it, so we're gonna have to deal with it. I've said it, it's done. Oh goodness, all right, it's down to 18,000 hit points. Tactical visor just went off, that's pretty good. Oh goodness, okay, I'm gonna throw on a heal so I can get that healing timer going down nice and early. Oh, look, oh my goodness, all right, let's not muck around here. Oh, the circles are actually making me stay close to it. That's scary. Oh my gosh, what a cool strategy. Wow. Okay, good thing I can actually fly. Oh, wow. So that sphere of ball things, that's amazing. What a cool idea that is. I never would have thought of that when designing a boss. Actually, I reckon it'd be hard to design a boss, to be honest. Okay, it's down to 3,000. Oh, no, don't die, Happy. Don't die. Not near the end. No. Come on. It's down to 2,000, 1,000. Oh, come on. It's dead, almost dead. Yes, we did it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I almost died at the end. Oh, it's so colorful all of a sudden. Oh my goodness. Yeah, love hearts. Oh goodness. Okay, slimies, just get out of here. Oh gosh, guys. Wow. So we got some more glyphs. That's always nice. Oh, I tried a new buff too. I got it from the brewer who managed to not die and moved back in. It's called Steadfast, and you get like more damage reduction or something. That's pretty cool. Anyway, let's find out what's in this treasure bag in 3, 2, 1, boom. Ethereal, Unreal Earth Shatter. Whoa. Wow, look at all the arrows. That is pretty cool. And that's actually a bit more direct than my Daedalus Stormbow. So I think we found an upgrade there. And Unreal as well. I got Arcane Geysers, which makes, a new armor set. That's pretty nice. pretty cool indeed. Although I don't think I've got enough. 24. I don't have enough. I'm going to have to fight another one. But I do have a second summoning thing. And we got an Atlas Eye. Under 50 health, movement speed is reduced by 1/3, but defense... Movement speed reduced? I don't want to have my movement speed reduced ever. Okay, we might try it out. I don't know. Anyway, guys, looking at the time there, we might start to wrap things up for today. But we are getting very close to the end of Devon's adventure. So what I'm probably going to do for the next episode is actually do a little bit of preparation. Oh, poor guy, he's hurt. There's some new ore under the ground that I want to farm up. I'll fight another one of these atlases so we get some more arcane geysers to make the new armor set. And we might even check out the dungeon as well. See if there's anything new in there. Now, just a quick reminder, we have videos going up on our second channel. I'll put a link on screen now. If you want to go and check that out, that video should be out by now if you've watched this video in its entirety. So I'd love you to come over, check it out, enjoy your stay on our second channel. Smash that like button if you are enjoying our Devon series. It's very close to the end. Keep your suggestions coming in for our next series. And yeah, subscribe if you want to see more content from me. And here's the most important part, as always, you'll stay happy and I'll see you soon. This is Happy Days signing out. See ya!